top 10 scariest animal teeth in the world. Welcome back to Trend Genie. Today we are going over the top 10 scariest animal teeth. To get the perfect picture, you have to give a perfect smile. But you don't want to see some of these animals in the wild smile. The mental picture might give you nightmares. Animal teeth are generally used for breaking down food, and in the case for carnivores, hunting and defense. But some of these animals can add illicit fear in their teeth use list. Great white shark. This large predatory fish weighing up to 5,000 pounds is infamous for its gummy pink jaws, which happen to be the most robust jaws on Earth, and its razor-sharp teeth. The great white shark has a gruesome and aggressive method of attacking its prey. They ambush their prey and bite with the lower jaw and then the upper jaw. It then shakes its head back and forth ferociously, ripping off massive chunks of meat and swallowing it whole. All sharks have a unique set of jaws that enable them to move the upper and lower jaw independently. Interestingly, the teeth of the great white shark are not attached to the jaw. Instead, they rotate on their axis, so the teeth only appear when the jaw is open and move inward when the jaw is closed. The great white shark can have about 3,000 teeth at once, with about 5 rows of teeth at any given point in time. Once any of the teeth is outworn, it is replaced by another one on the next row. So, the great white shark doesn't have to bother about missing teeth when smiling for a photo. Mandrill. A very popular mandrill is Rafiki from Disney's The Lion King. Unlike Rafiki, mandrills are known to live in large stable grounds called hordes. They are unsociable and shy animals that are predominantly found in the rainforests of equatorial Africa. A mandrill is a brightly colored monkey easily identified by the blue and red skin on their face, which gets brighter when the mandrill gets excited. This fun-looking mammals have not-so-fun-looking canine teeth. They use these teeth as a means of self-defense to scare off predators. However, their natural diet consists of fruits, insects, seeds, flowers, and small amphibians like toads and other reptiles. An intriguing part of the mandrill is its hidden pouch in their mouth used to store food for later consumption. Despite their scary-looking teeth, mandrills are a threatened species as they are hunted for their meat, which is considered a delicacy by Africans. Payara, vampire fish. The payara, also known as a vampire fish, is a predatory fish found in the Amazon basin. As the name implies, the vampire fish has a long curved fangs that protrude from its lower jaw, just like that of Dracula. These fangs can grow to be 4 to 6 inches long and are so huge, payaras are born with openings in their upper jaw to accommodate these fangs. This carnivorous fish can grow pretty large when left in the wild. They can grow to be 2 to 3 feet long and weigh close to 10 to 35 pounds. On the other hand, if you ever consider owning a payara, you will have to trade off their size and lifespan because in captivity, payaras hardly ever grow up to 12 inches and rarely exceed 7 to 10 pounds. The payara feed on other fish, and they hunt by darting into a school of fish to stab or grab their prey with their fangs. They have no known predator, but don't worry, unlike vampires, they can die. Hippopotamus. The hippopotamus, commonly known as the hippo, isn't as friendly in reality as it is in cartoons. As the world's second largest land animal, the hippo can grow to be about 11 meters long and weigh up to 3,200 kilograms. The skin of the hippo is about 2 inches thick with little to no hair. The hippo is on this list because of its sharp 12-inch canines, which they use to protect themselves from predators. The hippopotamus is mostly herbivorous, but has a reputation for being very aggressive and territorial. Because of the demand for their meat and hide, the hippopotamus was hunted mainly in Africa and even extinct in North Africa. However, they can still be found in some parts of East Africa. Still, there has been a constant decline in their population, attributed mainly to the demand for hippo teeth as an elegant grained ivory that is relatively easy to carve. Saltwater crocodile. In the lowland, humid tropics of northern and southern hemispheres, the saltwater crocodile's one of the most feared creatures on Earth is found. This apex predator has 66 teeth, which they use to subdue almost every prey that crosses their path, including water buffalo, wild boar, and even sharks. The saltwater crocodile, or salties as popularly called by Australians, are a classic example of opportunistic predators. They wait patiently hidden in murky water for their prey. In one quick attack, they lock their jaws into their victim and drag it underneath till it drowns. The largest specimens of saltwater crocodiles can grow to be about 20 feet and weigh about 2,200 pounds. Even though they aren't at risk of extinction, saltwater crocodiles are illegally hunted because of the demand on their hides, and this mounts pressure on their population. Easily identified by its thick dark hair, skin, and protruding abdomen. A gorilla grows to be about 6 feet and weigh close to 250 kilograms. Gorillas are known to live in groups called troops. Troops tend to be made up of 6 or 30 gorillas comprising of females, infants, juveniles, and young adult males, and they are led by one or two silverbacks. What is a silverback? The term silverback was coined from the silver hair that grows on the back of adult gorillas. The teeth of gorillas are primarily used for defense, to scare off intruders in a bid to protect the group. Naturally, gorillas aren't aggressive animals. In fact, they are shy unless unduly disturbed. The natural diet of the gorilla comprises mostly of fruit, leaves, and shoots. Although a bit exaggerated, gorillas move just like Godzilla in the movie. The Barbarossa, also known as the deer pig, is a unique-looking animal with a stout body and a short tail. The Barbarossa grows to be about 25 to 30 inches tall at the shoulders. Its notable feature is the exact reason this fantastic creature is on this list. The Barbarossa has a long upper canines, which emerge vertically and curve backwards over the front of the face and towards its forehead. The Barbarossa is found in Sulawesi and some of the Togan Islands in Indonesia. They prefer to live in a tropical rainforest along riverbanks. Just like the domestic pig, the Barbarossa has an omnivorous diet, which includes of leaves, roots, fruits, and animal material. Wolf. Wolves are the largest member of the non-domesticated family of dogs. They can be distinguished from jackals and coyotes by their long legs, broad snouts, and deep but narrow chest. They have been known over time by their pack behavior and howling. On average, a wolf can be up to 100 pounds. The body of a wolf makes it well built for travels. And that is precisely what they spend their life doing. Just a few months after birth, a wolf is free to travel to find a mate or even start its pack. They have been known to travel as far as 550 miles from their pack in search of a mate. Sharp senses, large and sharp canine teeth, powerful jaws, and the ability to chase prey at 37 miles per hour properly prepare the wolf for a predatory way of life. Specialists claim dogs are a product of domesticated wolves several thousand years ago. Musk deer. The picture of a musk deer might ruin your image of all deers, especially the infamous reindeer that pulls Santa's sleigh. However, the musk deer is very famous for its medical use in the traditional East Asian medicines. The secretion from the pod is used to treat ailments relating to the heart, nerve, and lungs. That's not all. The secretions are also valued for their use in the production of soaps and perfumes. The musk deer live in the mountainous regions from Siberia to the Himalayas and feed on leaves, flowers, and grasses along with some mosses and lichens. Their conspicuous canines are mainly used for weapons during mating season when the males fight for dominance. Hopefully, the image of the deers has been redeemed in your eyes. Leatherback sea turtles. The leatherback sea turtle, also known as the loot, is the largest of all the turtles. They can grow up to be 7 feet long and exceed 2,000 pounds. The name of the leatherback is coined from their shell. Unlike other turtles that have a hard, bony shell, the leatherback sea turtle has a rubbery and somewhat flexible shell. Loots have the largest global distribution and can be found in both tropical, temperate waters of the Atlantic, Pacific, Indian Oceans, and even the Mediterranean Sea. However, in some parts of the world, leatherback sea turtles have a fast declining population due to human activity. The leatherback sea turtle has sharp teeth-like spine that line its esophageal tract, which helps them to eat their favorite meal on the menu, jellyfish. That's it. Please like our video and subscribe to our channel for more.